on America's pastures of greed. Or did that anthropocentric God weigh with the thoughts and beliefs on the scene? I don't think so. He's up there with the others laying low, lying with those. He traded your life to bless your soul. And have they told you how to think? Cleanse your mind of sepsis and autonomy. Or have you escaped from scrutiny and regaled yourself with depravity? Now we all see religion's a synthetic periphery, unnecessary in our expanding global culture of efficiency. Now don't you fear the synthesis we have built to our future.
Ever so near,
ever so near, and oh so austere.
I like it. Feels good.